tuned by Carlo Binder called Riverside, and the next song will be also a nice ballad from Carlo. And our music, as you can hear, is based on the musical heritage of the Carpathian Basin and Eastern European lowlands, Hungarian, sometimes some Balkan, sometimes some jazz, sometimes some Slovakian or Romanian folk tunes. So let's listen to the ballad of Carpathian.
Thank you.
this is a Slovakian one, wind like a big flute. The name is Fujara, it's shepherd, the instrument of the shepherds. Of course, we are used a little bit different way for jazz, and the title of my tunes is Relay. They used to try to translate or to give him or her another name, but I like the Hawaiian one. If we listen to an Indian tabla, he says tabla, and Japanese sakuhachi, it's a kind of flute, but we used to say sakuhachi. So that's why I used to use, and on my every record, I very hard not to translate, but use only the Hungarian, because this is a Hungarian involvement of a nice old style instrument. So of course it can be pronounced several ways. It's Hungarian, it's Taro, but if you are in France, I can say Taro Kato. The English can say the Tarigato, you know. The Japanese can say Tarigato. But that's a Hungarian instrument. And we're going to play a folkish jazz tune by Calvary called The Farewell Song of the Young Men Who on the Next Day Are Going to Be Married. So that's the last chance, the last night.